worried about Rosalind.
Hell, that girl knows trouble like apple knows pie.
Excuse me.
Boy, you be careful now about where you're touching my daughter.
Oh, I'm sorry.
We gotta be careful. This is Rosalind's situation, so she don't get hurt.
So, I guess the two of you haven't been formally introduced. Dad, this is...
Nick, I know. You told me all about it. Failed to mention the, disability.
It's kind of a new thing, sir.
You seem like a fine person, but whatever dude Juliet ends up with is gonna be part of the family business. What are you gonna do? Throw magic stars at chupacabras with your tongue?
Maybe, Dad. Nick's tongue is very limber.
And how do you know that?
She doesn't. She doesn't know that at all, sir. She has no idea if my tongue is limber.
We're here. What the hell kind of place is this?
It's the Full G Fun Center, Dad, where all the kids from San Romero hang out after school. Look at this. I'll head into the building at the entrance, all right? Daddy, you go around and sneak in from the back. I'll act as a decoy, drawing all the zombies' attention towards me, while you go up to the roof where Rosalind should be.
Juliet, you just made yourself a decoy.
Dad, what's wrong?
My little girl is a tactical genius.
Your mom and me got a little something for your special day. Happy birthday, baby.
Thanks, Daddy.
All right, I'm off.
Good luck, sir. You're gonna do awesome, I'm sure of it.
Stop sucking up, son.
And don't think I forgot that tongue stuff, neither. You best watch what you do with my little girl when you're hiding in the shadows.
Yes, sir. Okay, sir.
I think he really liked you.
Nick, shoot!
I can't wait to thank them in person.
I want to play games 24/7 faster.
I need to level up.
Look at the zombie geek zombieing out, killing zombies and... Awesome!
Nick Popper!
Video games.
If we kill them, it'll be totally meta.
Today.
We better help this dude before his game is over.
Oh, I'll go all waiting mature on their asses.
Metal up your ass.
Hello, item. The best calories. Going up.
Whoa! Things just got all Commodore 64 on us.
Uh-oh, I think it thinks we're blue ghosts.
Are you ready? Start.
I guess the one thing I don't have to worry about is callous thumbs. That dude would be scarier if he wasn't wearing a fez.
Intruder alert! Intruder alert!
Juliet, can I ask you something sort of sensitive?
Oh, yes, Nick?
My face is stuck in your butt. Can you move it a little?
Oh.
Intruder alert!
Wow!
Intruder alert! Intruder alert! You win! Next level!
Now seems like the perfect time to take a shopping break. So delicious! I wonder what they have. I found something! Let's go! Let's do this thing! My triceps are getting a total workout swinging this chainsaw around.
Are you just rubbing in that I don't have triceps? Oh well.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. Body, let's go more. Whoop. Take
heads on the bar. You can do it.
What? Are you gonna fuck a zombie?
No, gross! Bring them the funk!
Oh, I'm sorry, I was thinking of something else, and I'm really sorry.
Thanks, Juliet! Totally gonna friend request you tonight.
Death metal is for pussies.
Are you ready? Start!
Let's check out these elevators.
Now this!
All right, this is all too surreal. If a little dude in a red cap and blue overalls pops out at me, I am seriously gonna vomit all over myself.
This is great! I'm such a getting geek!
Guess I'm into some side-scrolling from time to time.
Nick, now isn't the time to be talking dirty. If it bleeds, I can kill it. They say solid colors are slimming. Does my butt look less ginormous when I'm all pink like this?
Your butt never looks ginormous, Juliet.
Zombies when they're in rainbow colors, huh?
It's about the same, maybe.
Yes!
A little better.
Funky, funky! Continue.
You win! Next level!
Naked and get less wind resistance. I do it for the exercise. Really? Hey, zombies. Put a dollar in my skirt and I won't kill you. Haha, just kidding. I'll kill you anyway.
Supposed to throw dollar bills, dude, not bombs.
Move out on your face!
And this!
The robot, please!
Are you ready?
Yeah. Center!
Start!
That dumb wall's in the way!
Keep going! You're destroying the wall!
Pretty cool!
All this retro nonsense is bugging me hardcore.
At least you'll never have to wear parachute pants, Nick, even if they come back in style. Blaster. Done and done. Chainsaw blaster. And this.
You win! Next level.
It's nearly 9 o'clock. You should go home.
I think I got out of this sickness.
Juliet, look out overhead.
I wonder what they have.
Tunnel. Oh no! I see Satan!
Yeah! new item.
Are you ready?
Start.
Jeez, we have to make it to the top without running into anything.
I hope those dudes below aren't looking at my pink butt.
If we fall, we're screwed.
We're just gonna have to keep going up.
Someone's manipulating us.
We're here, on the roof of the building. Where's my sister? I wonder what they have.
Boom, 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 boom.
Crazy way it thrills me, tell you why. Just like the lightning from the
click,
sky.
Click, click! Okay, then. Hi! Yeah!
Pop it, Super Wow!
That's where we need to go, Juliet.
Rosalind, where are you?
What's the matter, baby? Didn't you like our phone S-E-X-X-X? That's a pity.
What do I think? Dude, give us Rosalind now, And quit making fun of Stephen Hawking. He's a great man, you perv.
I'm the pervert?
You the one with a head hanging from your hip.
I already told you, girlie.
If you want to win your sister back, you have to play the game.
Yeah!
If you kill me, you never see your sister.
No!
Hey! You promised you'd give her back if we won!
You trusted what I said? I'm a mother freaking zombie! Drop the chainsaw now, ho.
Hey, baby.
For me.
Go ahead, Julia.
Looks like you're out of coins, weird voice guy.
Mayor Spita Redgate Protosario.